What up, YouTubers? Nightmare 70 here, and back with another food review. And before I get started on it, I just want to congratulate all my high school friends, senior class of 2019 from Poston Butte High. If you're watching this and if you just graduated, congrats. Just know you're always a good homie of mine, all right? Hope you guys had a, hopefully it was safe for you guys. Now, okay, back to that. Now I'm back with another food review. Today, my mom just went to Chick-fil-A and got me something. I'm reviewing the Spicy Chicken Deluxe. And no, that's not to celebrate 600 subscribers, of course. It was something much more different than that. So again, it's the Spicy Chicken Deluxe with pepper jack cheese and lettuce. It would usually come with tomatoes and pickles, but I asked no tomatoes or pickles because I'm not a fan of that stuff. And also, my mom got me some sauce, which I asked it for. Chick-fil-A. I asked mainly only Chick-fil-A, but she brought me buffalo too, which is fine. I like that. I put that on the sandwich anyway. Again, she got me two of these sandwiches, but same thing, both of them have pepper jack cheese, right? Let's review. Let's give it a bite. And the lettuce came out. Good thing I just grabbed it. The chicken is nice and moist. Might as well. Now for me, Chick-fil-A has the best chicken sandwiches, especially the spicy one. The chicken is moist. Now, thought I would show you what kind of lettuce they use. Now, not sure what kind of lettuce this is. I know there are different types. I think this one's like a full leaf lettuce. It is a one leaf though, but it's a different type of lettuce. I forget what kind there are. I know there are different types. Now let's review. Now, it's not really that spicy, but well, it is kind of spicy. You can definitely get a kick, but it's not like so hot, so hot. It ain't that spicy, but it's still pretty good. And if you just want to have like a little kick to your food, but don't want it to be like too hot, this can be one of them. Let me get the, hang on. Now, like I mentioned, I thought everything opened, but it turns out not. Chick-fil-A is only serving drive-thrus. My mom just told me. She was at the one in Queen Creek. She was out with my sister all day. Right, there's the buffalo sauce. Come on, dip. I also don't want to make a mess. Okay, it has the buffalo sauce. If it's blurry, come on. That definitely gives it a good kick, but next is a Chick-fil-A sauce. If I can open it. Hang on. Let me see if I can open this. Come on, say. Now, Chick-fil-A sauce kind of just tastes like barbecue sauce, but with a different color. That's what I think. If you had it before, then you know what I mean. Right? Let's actually just dip the burger instead of just pouring some because it is pretty thick. Alright. If it's blurred, I don't know if you see that. Probably not enough sauce. There we go. Oh. That much probably made it a little too sweet, but I'm gonna add some barbecue sauce. Not barbecue sauce, some buffalo. And mix it in with the Chick-fil-A together. I'm not gonna rotate it, but See, there's the barbecue. There's the buffalo sauce. And Chick-fil-A. Good thing I poured it. Good thing she bought me another one. Same thing. Still has pepper jack cheese, but I couldn't really taste much of both sauces together. So let's try and fix that problem. Same thing, you guys. Full leaf lettuce, chicken breast, spicy one with pepper jack cheese. And I already mentioned that it would have tomatoes and pickles, but I asked her for none of that, for no tomatoes and pickles. A lot of you guys know I'm not a fan of that stuff. I don't like tomatoes or pickles in general. Okay. Oh, Lord. Come on, dip. Chick-fil-A cares. They care about us, you guys. That's nice of them. It's a pleasure to serve them. So, I don't know if you can see that. I'm obviously on the bed, but I won't make it myself, I promise you guys. See? I put the Chick-fil-A and the buffalo sauce on the bottom layer. So, see that? That's... Go for round two and see if the sauce can fix, help both sauces taste good together. It's dripping. Good thing I have these on. Definitely gives it a kick, and it's dripping. So yeah, my finger has some Chick-fil-A sauce. It's not like an oversweet barbecue taste to it, but which is perfect because anything really sweet, ugh. Now it's not that bad. It doesn't taste that bad, but it probably tastes better with just the buffalo sauce. Unless you put a little bit of the Chick-fil-A sauce, still quite good. I get it again. Now I'm not gonna tell you which cheese you to get. I got pepper jack on both. You can get either that, American or Kobe cheese. I think that's what I also have. But I picked pepper jack for both because I like it. Now, I can't say how much these cost, but I think around $5 to $6 around there, I think. I didn't go to Chick-fil-A with my mom. I've been home all day. She was out with my sister in Scottsdale all day today. And see. But either way, I would still get it again. See? The chicken breast alone, isn't really like spicy, but it does have the kick to it. It's still like, if you want like the right kind of spice, like the spice you would take, it'd probably be around there. But other than that, I would definitely go get it again. Just don't do it on a Sunday, you guys, because Chick-fil-A is obviously closed on Sundays. Time to dynamic mess. And the cheese there, it's already melting. It's not like spilling, but just melted enough to where it can stick. I would get it again, you guys. The chicken is moist. And it has those crunchy breading. The crunchy breading. I think they double coat them before they actually put them in the deep frying so you can get those crispy bits. Which, honestly, I'm not going to lie. That's some good thinking there. They're closed on Sunday, like I said. Alright guys, that's gonna be it. That was the spicy chicken deluxe sandwich from Chick-fil-A. Stay tuned for my next food review. If I can get 600 subscribers, I will do a special food review, you guys. Believe me. It's one you guys, maybe, it is obviously at a restaurant we've been to, but I'm not gonna say it now. It's a special one, so I'm not gonna say where. And I'll show you how I do it. Stay tuned for my next review for that one. If I can get at least 3 more subscribers, I'm about at 597 right now. So I need 3 more, and I will do that special food review for you guys, alright? Take care. Nightmare 70 out.